Okay.
Put that down. Mm-hmm. Put that down.
Each one's
going to
be
Show.
Stop doing the silly salmon. You guys, my fish is
I'm making a mud pie.
You're making a mud pie?
Silly salmon!
Don't do that. Don't do it to the worms.
Go.
Look how long mine is.
Potatoes is longer than right here. Look, this is the child.
Oh, mine is bigger too.
I know.
You really like sitting, standing in water like that, don't you?
Yeah, it cleans your
feet. It feels nice.
Excuse me, Theodore.
Oh, crap.
Excuse me.
We.
No, don't go into the rocks.
Look, and all it is
that it goes.
It's just
right
mud.
Here.
I know it is.
No! It's getting my feet dirty.
I'm slipping.
This should have been fast.
No, this is really good mud.
I love worms. There's so good to the earth.
Yeah. Oh, I know why he's going there. I know why he's going there now.
Why?
Because there's shade right here.
Help these little creatures.
Yes. It'll help the earth.
Why not throw plastic everywhere?
Look at my arm.
I'm gonna make mud pies.
Okay, this is a perfect size.
Oh, Jesus.
All right.
Why would you?
It's a mud pie.
Dad told us not to put mud on it.
No? Because remember last time we did?
Oh my God, Olivia. Do that. Dad did not want you to do that. Just, you know, throw it in your face.
Go, worm.
I think I killed my worm.
Yeah, quit killing your worm. Oh my gosh.
It's not dead yet.
Wait, I've got it.
I think you're overloving it.
Kalea, you gotta let it have some, like, mud.
Give it space.
No!
No mud.
What? Stop!
You have to let your worm go wherever it wants to.
I'll use that.
It wants to go in my hand and
swim.
No,
let him! Use your own. Whoa.
Check out the cream. I
am. Yes. He's still alive. Wormy.
Look, a worm.
Yeah, he's still alive.
I know he can't go underground.
It's supposed to be underground.
I know. It's going to be in the water. But I'm not going to drown it.
It won't drown.
Find a worm.
Actually, I don't know if it'll drown.
A worm.
No, come look over here.
Ew. Close. Oh, did you guys see that bird? It went hiding in the bush. It's over there. Oh, wow, look at the creek.
Yeah. Sounds like a waterfall.
Oh, look at the ducks.
Quack,
oh my God, you guys are so lucky to be so close to a creek. The birds been hiding in those bushes. Don't throw that, Theo. It will. Abby so hard.
I'm sorry. It wasn't my pot. Hey, I'm sorry. It was a mud pot.
That was funny.
It was a mud pot.
I think it was her trying to get back at you for messing with Teo. Nope, she just wants to mess with you.
I'm coming towards you again.
Abby, you got your payback.
Mud pie. Don't put that in your mouth. It is. It poops out mud, remember?
I did it to Theo.
No! You look so confused.
Oh, shoot. Oh, get
you're down, and then you get at least 95% the dirt out, so then you don't bring it in and get clogged up, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh no!